Sorry, Shosha, there's some unfinished business. So Stacey Hampton, if you've been following, if you're an addict, now the experiment has ended. It's married at first sight. They're supposedly married, and I love the way they really take it really seriously. It's not real marriage. It's all pretend, but it looks as if they're getting married. They have this pretend weddings, and they actually call each other husband and wife, which is really funny. So now she's been accused, the last reunion, she's been accused of sleeping with Mikey, who was married to somebody else. I mean, fake married to somebody else. So this is what she had to say. She has her own... Stacey Hampton, she has quite a lot of followers, 3,680,000 subscribers, makeup and stuff. So she's now putting on makeup and talking.
Tasha got in Natasha's ear and said that him and I had a one-night stand together whilst Michael and I were separated. When he got shipped off to Bondi, we hated each other, and I wrote leave, obviously, that week. This is not true at all. Like, he is going to keep saying it's true because Mikey didn't like his edit. He didn't like the way he looked awkward. He wanted 20 seconds of fame instead of his 10-second pun. Fair enough, though. So he got Natasha's ear, and Natasha was really angry, and I get that. That she was angry, if that's what she thought. And then I ended up talking to her after the reunion and after the show, and I showed her messages from Mikey. He asked to partner slot with me. And I was like, I turned him down. I was like, I'm leaving, I'm done. You know, I'm not that girl, I'll never be that girl. So he obviously was mad. I don't know the reasoning, or he wants a drama out of it. I don't know, but he doesn't understand the impact it has on my life, making these lies up.
So, because she has such a great reputation. All right. So there is a saying by Oscar Wilde that people talking about you is not as bad as people not talking about you. So obviously with this reality show, it's definitely in. So Mikey now went to a lie detector, did a lie detector test. This is what the results are in.
This is the test, please. Okay, Mikey.
This is a guy who worked with FBI.
Now, you will recall in your declaration form, you stated that whilst at the Sky Suite Apartments, you had sexual intercourse with Stacey Hampton, and I tested you on the accuracy and the veracity of the information in that declaration form. So the two questions I asked you, will recall, were regarding the information contained in your declaration. Have you lied to any part of it? You said no. And the other one was pretty similar, and that one was... have you lied to any of the information contained in the signed declaration form? You said no. After scoring the charts, there was no strong, inconsistent emotional responses indicative of deception to the questions on the declaration. So therefore, it's my opinion that you're in fact being truthful to all the information in that declaration form. With the score, usually what we do is we have a cutoff. So anything plus or minus three, so minus three and greater is strong autonomic responses indicative of concern and deception. Anything plus three and greater is not so.
So minus strong. Three, like in my terms, is a lie?
Yes.
Like that?
Yeah.
And plus three is looking forward to the
correct. So anything plus three and greater is deemed to be no strong sympathetic or
the cutoff is three.
Activity to the question. So you were well over that threshold. So we use it as an arbitrary cutoff. Yeah. It was around about plus 10.
Ten is so a good number, 10 three. Seconds.
So you had, even just in the first chart, you had plus six. So very, very clear chasing, very clear chart. So it's my opinion you're in fact being truthful in relation to that issue. Do you have any?
Okay, so they're giving information. If you want to see this, they're actually being transparent. So you can actually you can actually see the results. You can see the results there. If you go on this videos, you can actually see the results. And meanwhile, we're back to this girl. And And let's finish with this song, a little song. Look at the gesture. Especially lawyers.
Face to tell.